Sergei Mager from Moldavia, you got a third place in the hammer throw here at the European Cup winter throwing. How do you feel about the competition of the hammer throw?
Hello. You know, I'm not so very glad for the result that I take. I'm very glad for the place that I take, the third place in the last attempt, but the result is bad. It's not that result that I was waiting, but it's just the beginning of the season. I hope that I will train harder and we'll take the best results that we should take.
Have you been training in your own country or did you go to train somewhere else?
No, I am training just in all this time I was training in my country because we don't have a lot of help. We don't have help that we can go somewhere and to work somewhere in other countries at the sport camps. We are working at the moment just in our country. And maybe sometimes it influences on our results.
And for now, because now this was your first competition of the year, how do you start normally?
I started bad. I hope that I will start it in future competition. I will start more better than now. Now I start bad. I'm not glad for the result.
What are your goals for this year?
To be in the first three at the universe in Korea is a dream, and to be in the first eight on the World Championship in Beijing, I want it a lot. I want it a lot, and I will work a lot for this.
And looking at, even if there's not much help in Moldavia for the throwing, what is the level of throwing event for the throwing events and athletes in Moldavia?
It's not on the highest level. We are working in that conditions that we have. At the moment we don't have that conditions that we want, and so we should work in that what we have.
And who is coaching you?
The coach is my father. My father and my mother, they are my coaches. And my sister are also hammer throwers, like me.
And your father and mother, are they also former athletes?
Yes, of course. In the past, there was also athletics. My mother was a discus thrower and a shot put. Father was a hammer thrower.
Thank you very much and good luck.
Thank you very much.